Statistics is a branch of mathematics that deals with collection, analysis, interpretation, and presentation of data. The origins of the word statisticum from ancient Roman times refer to the fact that the government would take data of the population in the terms of census in order to make policy decisions. So the data were for the benefit of the state. Therefore, this was known as statistics. The modern statistics that we use today have been around for about 100 years, as old as baseball. And the logical place to start is with a question or set of questions that we want to be answered. So the objectives of this particular video are to highlight some of the characteristics of good statistical questions, differentiate between statistical and non-statistical questions. I'll provide examples for both. And then your job is to write statistical questions as part of your homework assignment. So let's begin with the two basic criteria for good statistical questions. The first one is that it has to refer to a specific population. For example, maybe we look at baseball players during a season. The second criteria has to do with variability, and this one is a little bit trickier, but it has to do with having more than a few possible answers. For example, if we wanted to look at the Boston Red Sox, a good statistical question would look at the variability of the number of home runs throughout a season. And the number of possible answers for home runs would range from 0 to a couple of hundred. So this is the important notion of looking at a question where there will be multiple possible answers that could be analyzed numerically. So let's look at a few examples of statistical questions and determine whether they are good or not. So looking at the first question, how does weather affect field goal percentage at Lambeau Field? So Lambeau Field is where the Green Bay Packers play. Is there a specific population being focused on in this case? Yes, it's the field goal kickers who play at Lambeau Field. Is there variability in the answers? Yes, definitely. The answers would range from 0 to 100% because we're asking the question in terms of percentages. Okay, so that means that this one is a good statistical question. It satisfies both tests. The next question, did Manchester United beat Real Madrid? Well, this one, it turns out, for the specific population, yes, there is a population of two teams. So it passes that test. However, it fails the variability test because the only possible answers are yes or no. Therefore, this is not a good statistical question because it fails the variability test. The next one, do you like sports? Well, it turns out this does not pass the specific population test because one person is not a population. And this just refers to one person. And it also fails the variability test because there are only two possible answers, yes and no. So therefore, this is not a good statistical question. The next one, how many fans attended the baseball game at Chase Field on June 8th, 2017? Yes, the population is fans that attended the game, and variability. Absolutely. The answer could range from 0 to the capacity of the stadium, which is just shy of 50,000 seats. Therefore, this is a good statistical question. Finally, What sports do football players like to play? Well, it does have a specific population. Football players. However, I would say that it does not pass the variability test because the number of possible sports that football players like to play, because of the population we've selected, the number of possible responses would be very limited. Maybe you would definitely get football as one of the answers and probably the most frequent answer. So you wouldn't really learn very much about the population. So I hope this gives you a sense of what makes a good statistical question and what does not. Your next task is to write a series of these to ensure that your understanding of these two tests, population and variability, is rock solid.